Hello, plant enthusiasts! Are you ready to add some pops of color and long-lasting blooms to your garden? Today, we're diving into the world of flowering evergreen shrubs, those colorful gems that can brighten up your garden all year round. I'm excited to share with you the top 9 best evergreen flowering shrubs for colorful, long-lasting blooms. So grab a seat, relax, and let's explore together. Let's kick things off with the elegant camellia. These stunning evergreen shrubs produce clusters of flowers in various hues, adding a touch of grace to any garden. Did you know they prefer acidic soil with good drainage and are also deer-resistant? Perfect for a fuss-free garden. Camellias are famous for their glossy leaves and colorful blooms ranging from white to pink to red. They bloom in late winter to early spring, brightening up the garden when other plants are still dormant. With their beauty and easy maintenance, camellias are a go-to choice for many gardeners. Next up, we have the lovely azalea. Blooming in spring and late summer, these beauties thrive in sunny spots. Available in dwarf sizes, they are versatile and add a burst of color to any garden. Keep the soil acidic and moist for these stunners to flourish. Azaleas are known for their vibrant flowers in shades of pink, red, purple, and more. They attract pollinators and can be grown in various landscaping settings. Remember to plant them in acidic, well-draining soil and water regularly for a thriving display. Now let's talk about the cherry laurel, a large evergreen shrub that works wonders as a hedge or screen. But beware, it's toxic if consumed. Plant it in neutral soil with good drainage and water frequently to keep the soil moist. With its fragrant flowers and lush foliage, the cherry laurel is a showstopper in any garden. Moving on to the striking mahonia. With its yellow and red flowers, this beauty thrives in partial sun, perfect for adding a pop of color to your garden. Check your USDA hardiness zone for the best growing conditions for these gems. Mahonia is a versatile and low-maintenance shrub that adds a burst of color to any garden. Its bright flowers and textured foliage make it a standout feature in any landscape. Our next plant is rosemary, a classic favorite. These fragrant shrubs with blue and white flowers thrive in full sun, perfect for herb gardens and a touch of Mediterranean charm. Rosemary is not only a flavorful herb, but also a beautiful addition to any garden with its aromatic foliage and easy care requirements. Let's not forget the abelia plant. With its pink, yellow, and white flowers, it's a showstopper in any garden. Whether in full or partial light, these shrubs will flourish beautifully. Keep an eye on the mature size to ensure they have enough space to grow. Abelia plants are long blooming and attract pollinators, making them a lovely addition to any garden. Next, we have the Japanese pittosporum. With its purple, cream, and yellow flowers, it adds exotic beauty to your garden. Thriving in full sun to partial shade, these shrubs can grow up to 10-15 feet tall, a statement piece for sure. The Japanese pittosporum is a versatile shrub with colorful flowers and glossy foliage, making it a standout feature in any garden or landscape. Moving to the Birkwood viburnum, with its elegant white flowers, is a sight to behold. Thriving in full sun to partial shade, these shrubs can reach a height of 8-12 feet, perfect for adding sophistication to your outdoor space. The Birkwood viburnum blooms fragrant white flowers and boasts attractive foliage, making it a popular choice for gardeners. Last but not least, the mountain laurel. With its white, pink, lavender, and deep rose flowers, these shrubs thrive in shade to partial sun. Ranging from 4-15 feet tall, they add natural beauty to any garden. Mountain laurels are native shrubs with unique flowers and deer-resistant properties, making them a lovely addition to gardens. There you have it, the top 9 best evergreen flowering shrubs for colorful, long-lasting blooms. Which of these flowering evergreen shrubs caught your eye? Share your favorite in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe for more gardening tips, and share your favorite garden experiences with us. Happy gardening, everyone.